Family and friends of Lesly Palacio gathered tonight to call for justice weeks after she died. They all met at the Welcome to Las Vegas sign, then drove down Las Vegas Boulevard with signs and photos of the 22-year-old. Her body was found near Valley of Fire earlier this month, more than a week after she was reported missing. Loved ones are still hoping the two men wanted in connection to the case are found. This week, Metro Police announcing they believe both are now in Mexico.